previously on the Derp Businessman Chronicles. Wow, what an epic and convoluted plan.
If you would have told me yesterday that this tiny little town would never be the same, I would laugh so hard. Hoo hoo hoo, you dumbass. Little did I know, that's exactly what happened. It all started when a strange man showed up. No one knows who he is or where he came from. It's like he's almost an alien.
Yee-yee-haw, welcome to Dennis. What do you want, son?
47 billion burgers?
What intonation? Have you gone mad? We don't have that many burgers.
What?
Hey, watch your tone, Buckaroo Doza loser. Less you want to get into a fight.
I work in a bakery and a supermarket. I think I can handle it. Bring on the bacon.
Oh, is that so?
You wanna fight?
You've just dug yourself 6 feet under, Buckaroo Kadoza loser.
One thing was certain about this man though. He was fast. Really. Really. Fast.
Ouchie ouch. Holy yee yee haw. He took out Big Charles, our toughest beefcase. Sir B. Clapped Big Charles. What are we gonna do now?
Looks like this is a job for dumbass sheriff. So, you're the troublemaker I've been hearing about. You've caused quite the ruckus. But this town ain't big enough for the two of us, partner.
You best be leaving, if you know what's good for ya.
What? I think I can handle it. Bring on the big.
That's what ya get when you mess with.
Shit.
Okay, my turn, guys. I got a Sammy that's going to blow that hat off your head, cow dude. It's the carnitas sweetas, my friends.
What? Dumbass kid. I can't believe our town was run by an idiot this whole time.
Hey look, Ascens Amiibo.
Sweet.
Haha, you fell for it?
Shh.
I'm gonna take my what the fuck?
Huh?
Oh shit. Ouch. And so, that was the last time we ever saw him. What a strange individual. There he goes, riding into the sunset.
They don't call me sweet tea for nothing.